Chanson d'amour, ratatatata, tatata, play on.
All done.
We've got to go now, Mum. We need the car.
Where are you going?
A wedding. Are you ready, Harry?
I love weddings.
Oh, Mum!
Don't oh, Mum me, Norman. You know very well you're not insured to drive my car. And besides, I was just getting to know your friend here. Just wait a few minutes while I get dressed.
He's not coming.
Don't worry, he'll be here.
But everyone's leaving.
Oh, come on, men. Sit down.
Better answer it.
Oh, for God's sake! Hello? Ready?
Get in the car.
What?
Eddie's escaped. We're going to a wedding.
We are going to the gallery to set up my exhibition.
Get in the car, Astrid.
Darling.
Susie, if there's one thing that I'm sure of, it's that he loves you.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna chop him.
Eddie?
Friend of the groom's.
Quickly. There's not much time.
Well, what is going on?
I'll explain later. Just trust me. Reverend,
let's go.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here
today. Cut to the important bit.
Well, what has got into you?
If I were you, lady, I'd move your pretty little ass. Your boyfriend here's got something of ours and we want it back.
Look, you. I've been planning this wedding for months and there's no way you're gonna ruin it. Susie!
Look, folks, I don't know what the problem is, but you can't solve it in here.
He's cute.
Where is he?
Lola!
That's not him, you muppet.
Hey, I'm only here for the cake.
I'm giving you the count of five.
Please.
Make that four. To give me the money or you'll be wiping your choir boy ass off the floor. Understand? One. Two. Three.